say we need to talk, he walks. You say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back to you. You step politely right on through some sort of window to your right, and he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere alone, and a bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, the thing you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. With you.